How's it going, Blue Dudes? Dr. Blue here, coming back at you with another episode of Halo 5 Guardians. Now, today, we are playing Episode 3 of the Halo campaign, so let's get into it. Okay, so here we go. Mission 3, Glast. I'm not sure who we play as here. I know we've just had Chief disobey orders and go after Cortana, and I think this is where he starts to become a criminal.
Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about...
Oh, Zaywon.
He's not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line.
That's right, Roland.
Yes, sir.
Take charge.
Everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Preach it, Roland. Preach it. Hell yeah. Preach that shit. Longer life for AI. Hashtag longer life for AIs. Preach it, Roland. Get a Twitter hashtag going.
You okay with this?
Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target, Buck.
Oh, it's Chief, though, Locke. What are you gonna do?
For you, maybe. Man, I love being an ODST. Point and shoot. None of this gray area BS.
That's where it comes up. It's being a Spartan. It's a lot of BS, not just gray area.
Ask politely? No.
The hell?
Fuck's that? Oh.
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
It's armor lock. Bringing armor lock back. Bringing armor lock back.
Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
Oh, hell yeah.
You're not the only one here because of him.
What do you mean, Locke? What are you talking about? When we get into Meridian Colony, well, right, this will be Chief then. Chief thinks this is where Cortana is. But apparently Cortana's evil? But I didn't even know she was alive until that last episode. Like, what the fuck? Oh, we are playing as Osiris, okay.
It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian.
Oh,
folks out here don't take well
oh,
to
shit,
UNSC
the bed.
Landing
oh,
in the town. Tend to see it as an act of
oh,
aggression.
Wow.
Speaking of acts of aggression.
Yeah, it looks like a war's going on. Oh shit!
What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe
no fucking idea.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Is there any, like, spare weapons in here or anything?
To whom am I speaking?
This is Gunnar Sloan, and you...
I think it's the fake one. No, that's not Gunnar Sloan, that's someone else. He's a faker. Hey, my dudes.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight, but I got family up there. They ain't armed.
We'll go protect them.
People of Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things?
Let's go, my dudes.
Is
there anything? No, so I went up there for nothing. I don't know if there's any spare weapons around, but if these guys got any, you better tell me. I can do with anything I can get.
We need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Just do it, Kyle! Just do it! Do it, Kyle, do it! How's it going, Forerunner boys?
This is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be this is the way out.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
Oh, let's go fire team Osiris. Let's save this outpost.
Fuck's this?
Automated.
Oh, it's an automated turret. Alright, can I do it then?
Automated turret. Those could be useful.
Ah! What is it? What's shooting at me? No! Settler! No! She dead! She dead because of these damn Forerunners! God damn it!
Where is the, oh, what the fuck was that? Alright, let's go!
That door won't open.
Oh, what's down here? Oh, shit.
Get out of here, doggies! Get out of here!
Alright, we gotta do those automated turrets. Let's get this thing.
I don't think so, bitch! Ah! Help! Please! Spartans! Tanaka, get me up! Come on. Thank you! Ow!
Right, where's the thingy? It's in there, I think. Well, there's some shit in there anyway. Fuck, how do we get in there? Maybe some roof access. Maybe we can get in through the roof? I don't fucking know.
Ah!
God damn it. Alright, there is a way through the roof.
Yeah!
Found a heavy weapons cache.
Nice!
Why do civilians have heavy weapons?
Why not?
The discussion of frontier politics until after the fight.
Alright. Here we go, boys. It's about to get heavy.
Come on, fuck now. Let me take this, though.
Bitch! Eat it! Eat it! Fuck the dogs.
Fuck, there's more!
I'm putting pressure on everyone right now. So don't, my spawns, again, they're just sitting back there not doing anything. Come on!
Oh, shit. What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? I can see you. You can see me. What are we gonna do? Son of a bitch. Right, let's go around and fuck this guy up. Right, come here, bitch.
I thought I killed him. Come on.
Get me, please. Tanaka.
System's down.
Come on. Thank you. You dumb.
Completely dumb. Completely dumb. Fucking hell. I swear to God, the fucking AI in this game is so stupid sometimes.
Come on then. The Spartan team don't help, like, in the slightest. They don't really help that much.
Come on, Spartan blue dudes. We've got to defend the colony.
Oh no, wait, this isn't blue team, this is Osiris.
Come on, Osiris dudes. We've got to defend the colony. Ow, stamp.
Right, let's get a fucking move on. Oh, how's that, bitch? Run into an explosive, get blown up. How did he even fire at me from over there, like, at all? Alright, let's fuck these guys up. Bring it on, bitches. Fuck. That works. No, I'm not gonna use that yet. I will use that, though.
Son of a bitch!
That's got ya. There we go. Great. Why not?
What?! How do you do that? How do you deflect a rocket? Can you teach me that move? How the fuck do you do that?
Oh shit. Oh fuck's sake! I did not expect that. Fuck my life. Hello, what's this? Battle rifle, assault rifle. this was it is multiplayer, not split screen, obviously. But you know, if this was fucking, if I had people on, I could do the fucking all these power weapons. I don't know, just like, if you had to do like any, if there was challenges in this game, you had to do like these missions lasso, you wouldn't be able to because the fucking AI is too stupid to revive you. But then again, like, the AI didn't even revive you at all in the last game, so I guess it's an improvement of sorts. Right, now here's that commander. That's fine, I'm going to get the other turret. And he's not going to deflect my fucking rocket this time. That was bullshit, by the way. You can't deflect rockets, fuck that shit. Right, where'd he go? Ow, who's this? Fuck off. Gotcha, bitch. Right, where is he? He's there. Ow, who is it? God damn it. No one even fucking... Ah! What is that? I don't know what it is that he's firing at me. Come on. He's in front of that... Oh, it did explode. Okay. Shit. Shit! Fucking hell. There we go. How's that, bitch? Now I need to get to his back. Anyone? Help me get to his back. Okay, that works. That works. Alright. Where to now? Oh shit, what's in here? Oh, datapad. Hey. Hey, Intel. How you doing? Don't mind if I do. Right, that's where we gotta go. Right, that was a fucking piss take. That took way longer than it should have. Oi! No one said you could survive, man. Right, there's an incineration cannon, but another way to take that, because then I've just got heavy weapons. Ah, fuck it.
Looks like we're all clear.
Spartans. Is that
your doing? Yeah, mate.
Your people did a lot.
This road will lead straight to... Oh, hell yeah. About time we got some fucking vehicles.
Ward off, now!
I can order Spartans around? Oh, okay, that's better. You could have told me that before when I could have told them to order my ass. Fuck, not order my ass. Save my ass. Oh, it's a laser and a shotgun. Oh, you give me too much. Fine, I'll take it. Just because it's got fire, mate. No. Come here. Hey. Hey, ass. No, let me get in that shit. No, no, come on. Come on. Ow! Assholes. Right, let's go. Fucking hell. Right, you better not drive like fucking Marines, I swear to God. That bitch is there. Maybe I should have driven, actually. They're gonna take me across the path of most enemies, most likely. Move! Don't stand still for these bitches. Fuck them! Move! They drive like Marines, confirmed. AI driving on this has never been very good. Go! Move! Alright, I'm driving. I'm driving. Get me up. Right, I'm driving. Book, where the fuck are you going? Book. Book, stop being an asshole. Book, stop being an ass. Come here. No, Book, come here. Fucking, oh, you bitch. Book, stop it. Stop. Let me drive. Get in. Get in. Get the fuck in. Right. Get in. Let's fucking... You're fucking useless. That's what you are. This is how you drive. So dumb. Oh, okay, shit. Alright. Fuck. We'll keep driving around. We'll keep driving around. I'll try and run people over. Fuck, it's gonna be tough. Oh yeah, we kind of left Tanaka back there. She's probably gonna die. Bitch! Bitch! It's my Forerunner roadkill, motherfucker! Forerunner roadkill coming up! Get ready, bitches! Get ready! That's awesome! Hell yeah!
The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie.
Yeah, man. God's sake, Tanaka.
There's others that could use your help.
Really?
We can do that, sir.
Yeah, we can do that. Oh, we get continue in the Warthog. Right, no one else is driving this fucking thing apart from me, because you're all fucking useless. Even though I prefer to gun. Oh, fucking hell. Is that a rocket hog? No, it's chain gun. Okay. Oh my god. No! How dare you! How dare you take that from that marine! That poor marine! How's that, bitch? Come on. There we go. Thank you. Right, we probably need another one. Oh, shit. Okay, get in this one.
My people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank.
Scorpion. Don't mind if I do. Oh, you little bitch. Fuck. My he stole my car. Get after him. He stole my... I'll take the fucking gun goose then or something.
Punch it.
Right, get on, bitch. Right, where are we gonna go? I don't know. Up there, seems like. Right, there's something up here. Hey, my dudes. Oh my god, you give me so many weapons. Right, it's time to fucking use some of these things. Ow.
Watch the spread on that.
Right, let's fucking take these guys out. I've had enough. I'm picking up those railguns. There's him, but... There we go. That'll work. Hell yeah! It didn't kill anyone, but... It was close. Right, that should be better. Did fuck all, but whatever, let's go. Did fuck all. Get on, bitch. Yep, come on. Tanaka, you're all going in that then, right? Okay, good idea. You get in the flaming warthog. You get in the flaming warthog team. Good idea. Oh, this is fun. If only these things were a little more protective. Sorry. My bad. Die, bitches, die. Alright, come here. Come on. You come out. Oh shit! Okay. I kinda killed half my team. Sorry. Ow. Alright, alright, I'm sorry. Oh fucking hell, we got those turrets now. Alright, Spartan laser time. In fact, maybe railgun time actually. Right, that's it, that's it. There we go. Fucking look at me like that. Alright, let's go. Die, bitch. Alright, sweet. Kicking ass. Let's go. Half my team's kind of dead. They died in a water explosion, but it's fine. It's good. There we go. This is more like it. This is more like it. There we go. Right, we got a DMR. I still got my laser and stuff.
This is UNSC gear.
I don't fucking mind.
Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual.
Move, Tanaka. You get in the way. Move. Get out the way. Tanaka. Thank you. Right, you can sit on the side. I didn't know you could do that. Can you do that in actual games? Oh, shit. You didn't have to do that to that warthog. That was a fine piece of machinery. Why did you do that? Oh, hey. I forgot you were there. Die, bitch. Alright, come on. I thought... yeah, I did kill that thing. Okay. Bring it on, motherfuckers. I got a tank. What are you going to do against a tank, bitches? What are you going to do against a tank? It's one of the more powerful ones as well. This isn't a regular scorpion.
Of course, Governor.
We will do it, Governor. Don't worry.
Get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
It's true. If we do something for him now, he'll most likely do something for us later. Bring it, you sons of bitches. Sons of bitch! Bring it on for us! You ain't shit! You ain't shit! It's a surprising lack of enemies despite the fact I'm in a tank. Die. And one got away. Where'd he go? Come on, bitch. You ain't getting away. I don't know where fucking... Alright, okay. Book's with us. Book's with us. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Alright, do we have to deal with some Phaetons? I don't know. Die, bitches, die. Bet you didn't expect this shit. I mean, like, if they had a tank, why weren't they using it? Just saying it.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Key me. I will. Fuck off. Little cheeky bitch. Is that a ghost turret? Oh, that's a ghost turret. These guys are fucking OP. Hell yeah, I'm using this. Fuck yeah. Die, bitch. Oh, shit. Okay. Now we're in trouble. Tank. Someone else get in that tank, please. I'm not leaving this ghost turret. You can't make me. You can't make me. Okay, you can. Sort of. Alright, get me up, please. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Alright, I'm still doing this shit, by the way, though. Give me the fucking ghost turret. My splinter turret... No, your splinter turret's worse than mine. Okay. Okay, I'm getting back in the tank. I'm getting back in the tank. Fuck that shit. It's a good ghost turret, but it can be overpowered. Alright, fuck these guys up. Come on. Fuck these guys up. You can't stand up to my tank, so why bother? You will not be able to stand up to a tank of this superiority. So why do you even bother, Forerunners? Your leader is dead. Why do you keep fighting? You must know by now that your plans have been foiled. And you should never take over the humans. Because humans always have that humanity edge. That little spark that gives us our power to overcome anything. Die, dog. Literally. You bring in your flying spaceships. They are no match for our automated turrets and our big heavy artillery. What do you plan to gain? You can gain nothing. Damn Forerunners. If you think us so flawed, then why try and take over our flawed land? How dare you, Forerunners? You are truly incomprehensible. Just give up. Give up. You suck. Bring it on.
Yeah,
no, mate, I can see. I'm just giving a bit of a rally talk to my boys. Fuck off, man. Fuck out of here. I'm taking that ghost turret with me, by the way, like, when I leave. I'm taking that with me. If I can't take the tank, I'm taking the ghost turret.
Looks like you've done it.
Yeah, mate, I've done it.
I thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing. But I do thank you, Spartans.
Hell yeah. There's some fucking stuff over there, too. I'm walking, I guess. Ready to move out. Oh, is that it? I want to take the ghost turret with me. Glass Lance. Alright. Complete mission
Governor
3.
Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Where is he?
I'm in a town and we'll talk.
Oh.
I trust you won't cause any trouble.
Nah, mate, we never cause trouble.
Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
They seem to have fallen back. Few fire.
Okay, okay. They don't trust us, even though we're like... Whoa.
We're a family.
Is that Governor Sloan?
I want everyone to know we had some unexpected help from the UNSC.
Are you serious?
With my permission, and they saved the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came.
What the fuck? Governor Sloan is an AI. Then again, in this game, AI have a lot of personality.
Understand?
Not too excited
the
about
fuck?
The
UNSC. He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Degradation.
Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Alright, Sloan.
My apologies.
We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
Oh, I'm fucking out.
A place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
I see if they're gonna talk to us though. Station residence. All right.
Look who decided to show up.
I'm assessing the damage now. Scattered fires, but nothing permanent.
Persons of interest. All right.
Still low on painkillers. What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
Being sneaky AF.
Coming through. Distress call. But then the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed. And just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard.
Relax, Ed. Relax.
Coming up out of the cave. Then screams. And nothing.
It's fine, Ed. It's fine. Just take your painkillers.
Any other transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went...
So how is he a person of interest in any way whatsoever?
You're all right. Governor Sloan will take care of everything.
Alright, so did I sneak? Oh, I just gotta talk to him, okay.
Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bones.
We're looking for our fire team, mate. We didn't want your shit.
Apogee? I think that's our location.
Well, there you go then. Thanks, mate. Thank you.
Was anyone
with is Dr. Halsey here? Back with another arm?
I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
Is this mission 4? This is mission 4. I didn't even realize. Alright, we're on mission 4 as well then. I didn't even realize because there was no cutscene in between. There's normally a cutscene.
I figured letting Sloan know was my best bet.
Relax, Carter. I'll talk to Governor Sloan and see what he wants to do.
Alright.
You saw ship? Any markings?
Is it UNSC?
Glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize...
Ah, so it's definitely Spartans then. Thanks, mate.
Sounds like it was a UNSC ship. So Apogee came under attack.
Alright.
UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal.
That's our destination.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Well, I'm doing it. Where is it? Terminal. Right. Hey, terminal. You gonna tell us something?
Accessing terminal.
Tell me something. Let me scan this shit.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Oh, shut up, Sloan. Fuck's sake.
UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
Oh, what happened to UNSC weapons as well? Took my weapons away.
Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station.
Is that an SMG?
It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
It's some sort
of weapon. Appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
We do, mate. We do. Right, we're gonna head to these Pelican boys. That was very, that was a bit of a change of pace, actually. A bit stealthy. We're a bit, you know, cloak and dagger and shit. It's normally so much action with the Halo storyline. Didn't think this being considered a mission.
Boarding the Pelican.
Right, let's go, lads. Was that mission 4? That was mission 4! Alright, I'm gonna leave it there. I don't want to do too much else. But anyway, that was mission 3 and 4. Mission 4 was just walking around, talking to like two people. Like, you walk in, talk to the governor, then walk around, talk to two people, then go to a terminal, then go to a Pelican. There's like 5 things in that entire mission. That was a bit shit. It's kind of good to see a new change of pace, I guess, but they didn't have to make that whole mission. Alright, so one of those missions was like 5 minutes long. But anyway, so yeah, mission 3 and 4, mission 5 will be up next, and hopefully there's not too many of these walking around missions, because if they do like a bunch of 5-minute missions, I'm going to be a bit pissed off. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. I've been Dr. Blue. You've been my audience. and I'll see you guys next time.